So how to turn off and on keyboard sound. For that, open your setting and go to the sound and vibrations and select system sounds. Then here you find the Samsung keyboard, just disable it. And if you go back to your keyboard, now no sound. And if you are enabling it again, then sound is back. So that's it. Don't forget to thumbs up and do subscribe. Have a good day.